Frozen Throne, week two, wing two, it's out. Open a couple packs. Get this started off with a legendary. Then I'm gonna solve some puzzles. So that last hero, she was, she took a few tries, huh? Epic. Take it. Alright, solo adventures. Nice crown.
You seek to turn my own power against me. Do you know how many times I've ranked legend?
With net decks, I'm sure.
Lanathel, there are teeth marks in my cards. I told you to put them in sleeves.
Vampiric Leech. 2 mana, hero power, lifesteal. Deal 3 damage. Oh, it's the Golden hero. Okay. So I just need... I don't know, just tempo? I think this is gonna come down to really what's in her deck. So, I'll just do my own demon lock. Quite fond of this deck. Who's the better demon lord?
Gul'dan versus Lord Queen Lanathel.
0 tens.
Your soul shall be mine.
What are those?
You
things?
Have made an unwise decision.
We'll see about that.
Job's done.
0 10 sleeping acolyte. See what she does with him.
No, my hunger.
My hero power. You must use this. Oh wow.
Why not feed on one of my minions? They're dormant and delicious and covered in gravy.
Oh, she wants me to buff her minions. So a non-vampire? What does that mean? Is vampire a new tag?
The truth is in here.
That I don't know about.
Job's done.
You're so sweet.
Oh, I'm red. Look at that. I don't know. Seems good.
You put your mouth on that?
Put my mouth all over it.
The truth is in here!
I feel like I have the better hero power. I don't know if I'm really supposed to. I like this one.
I'll find it.
Oh, I see. You can only do it once. That's what the non-vampire thing is about. Once per minion. Yeah, whatever.
Total corruption, total power!
I'll find it!
Really? Is that all you've got?
Booped you right in the face.
you flirting with me?
I might be.